Hello, you guys. It's me again. I'm just getting ready for school. It's going to be about a 40-minute video of Don't Starve Together. I'm going to be turning this into a series. So let's make sure that I don't have the world edited. I might change a couple things. I'm also using a controller. So, yeah. And, I'm tired of playing as Wilson, so let's play as Abigail. Ever, actually. Ooh, it's fun, it's fun. Good, good. Perfect, man. I couldn't ask for anything better. Ooh, I'll keep going. You can't say we don't have good luck. Because I can already see a rock on our map, so that's great. So we can get one more, at least. Yeah, one more. Yeah, one more, which is up here. I'm very observant. Is that the green down? Yeah, more fun. In my opinion, night one is just a temporary survival, so we don't really want to build a campfire. I mean, a fire pit. Sorry, I'm OCD kind of. Not as bad as it used to be, but I still have. I believe a stack of grass is 40. But I'm not going to clarify that, and nor do I. Oh, nope. Didn't want to do that. That's not the kill I want. Okay, so here's that rock. Do I have a red dot on my screen? You know what, I'm not even gonna bother. Looks like we got a gear, or yeah we do. Ooh, Chester! We'll just cut down trees with this one until it breaks. That's the weirdest way I've ever gotten Chester. I always find it in a swamp. That's where it's supposed to be. Not where he's supposed to be. What the hell, what's going on, Chester? Okay. It's okay. I respect your privacy. Not! Let's see. You guys are good for sanity, I take you. I don't want to, but if I have to, I will kill Chester. Because he will drop some good items. I grappled after the first blood. I don't know if these are bad for you, but oh well. Oh, they're good. I'm tempted to put the light on, but I'm only gonna say that for the night recording. Which I will not be doing unless it's on a Friday. Well, I'm gonna cheat for one rope. Never mind, I'm not shooting for one rope. Well, I am, but... figure out how to fight the knights. I'll be honest with you guys right now. Okay. I'm not gonna deal with these guys. I'm just gonna kill them. What the? We're going out of battle. God mode is now off. I want nothing to do with frogs. See, I'm gonna go turn on that mod real quick. I also have character mods, but I'm not gonna use them. That's cool. Oh crap, no! Can I enable them? That every if everything go yep, everything's there. Wow. Okay. Well, this means I can have a I don't remember putting that down, but okay. I'm gonna take it. No! I'm sorry, Chester. Are you okay, buddy? Okay, good. You're not gonna hate me, are you? No! Stop attacking Chester. Come on, buddy. Chester? Okay. I was about to be sad if he hated me. No. Not my only friend. Not the only one that ever talked to me. Bring. See if he doesn't talk. Oh. Not yet. Oh crap. One. Two. So I went and saw Jurassic World again, and I saw a lot of flaws in the movie. That's good. Doesn't you? I'm only have to give myself 9 rocks back and start so I can get back here. Sorry guys. Are you serious? But today is our quest for gold, so... yeah. Oh, and I can also hide in trees. That's the good part about this mod. It didn't just add like one or two things, it added a lot to where I can like jump over ponds or... too big to fall down there. That's an Alice in Wonderland reference. Aha! Ooh. Oh. Great. Yep. That's what I think. Can you guys please tell me if nitrate is used for something? I need a backpack. Why you gotta be so rude? Okay. Ooh, flint. Ooh, stop him. Ooh, nitrate. I need to find some gold thing. Any gold veins nearby? Nope. But I do see another road. I got a message from one of my family members saying they're proud of me for what happened. Because I'm taking classes at the PUDC, if you guys didn't know. What are you? What's this? Does this mean something bad happened? Oh, and also, I recently found out Reign of Giants is in... Don't Starve the Other. I did not know that until I ran into the mosquito dude. That guy is horrifying. Many ways than one. Like the factory is like I just asked where am I going to set up base. Let's try to make our way back up this way. I'll be back when I find a gold. Okay, I thought we found anything, so let's just go and chop this one down. What have you done? I'm not even gonna argue. I'm just gonna eat, celebrate. I need to get back up to 100 health. Frog legs. Since I cheated that rope in, there you go. And that's the amount of rocks I cheated in, so I'm also going to do that. Crawl up in tracks. This way. Well, no, we're not gonna have to qualify because we gotta get back to base. So we're going to build the science machine when we get back to base, and I'm going to have to get off because I've got to get ready for school. I don't think they're hostile anymore. I think they only attack you if you attack them. Or not. We just keep running. Yeah? Okay.